Dropped out, I was 17. Wasting all my money, mixing dope and LSD. Man, mama said don't get ahead of me. But I don't wanna finish college, I got hella dreams. But I don't know what's gotten into me. Ever since I stopped pretending it was history. Dropped out, I was 17. Now I got more freedom than I've ever seen. Life don't have directions. I've been trying to quarantine the thought of heaven. In the meantime, I realize I've been there before. All the doors are closed, wanted so much more. Now it's nice to know there's no enemy or a victory. It's all costumes, funny dances to dropped out, I was 17. Wasting all my money, mixing dope and LSD. Man, mama said don't get ahead of me. But I don't wanna finish college, I got hella dreams. But I don't know what's gotten into me. Ever since I stopped pretending it was history. Dropped out, I was 17. Now I got more freedom than I've ever seen. I love my mama, don't want me apartment. But my brother say just gon' get an apartment. Flipping the pages to get into the garden. But now the mara taller, treat me like a goddamn. Feelings rolled up and it's about time. Exhale in the ninth cloud, cloud nine. I got money, I'll expand on it. Can't see your plans, authority couldn't handle us.
Just that type of shit, I make my hands fall asleep. Low blood sugar and some more caffeine. And I need nothing but a want that cheap. So much luck that I left to breathe.
Looked inside for some consolation. I found a bad dime in its prime, embraced it. I learned it was never complicated. You are who you are, don't keep you waiting. I said you are who you are, don't keep you waiting.
What you say?
I say you,
what you say?
I say you are who you are, man. Dropped out, I was 17. Wasting all my money buying one PLSD. Mama said don't get ahead of me. But I don't wanna finish college, I got hella dreams. I don't know what's gotten into me. Ever since I stopped pretending it was history. Dropped out, I was 17. Now I got more freedom than I ever seen.
For like a month, and we've been friends for like 4 years already. We would actually hang out outside of sex. So that was a bit
complicated.
Okay, that's a strange thing to say. Yeah. Wait, so, for my people, I asked him, like, oh, by the way, you're only here for a month, right? And he was like, yeah. He was like, oh, so assuming this is nothing serious. Yeah, then we met next week. I wasn't in love with him, but I just thought he would be more.
That was